what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us. Over here.
Yeah.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
You are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. miss you. Someone already fought those things and lost.
Yeah. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open, ready to move to you.
See anything?
Dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Behind you!
we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Yeah. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Right there, by the horse.
Killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. We're killed there.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up again.
Leave to Miami. I'll look out here. You guys, check that cabin.
Now, you check the building. You check down there.
Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez.
Go.
Show yourself. There you are.
Here. Get trapped in here.
I'm gonna kill the fuck.
keeping you alive here.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
See!
Keep running!
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gun. shot.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. Find the girl.
I'll pick the kid from shelter.
Oh, fuck.
I've been saying this for months.
We've been telling him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Thank you.
go. Where are they?
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights as hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Aha! There you are, Ellie. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my face.
Only for a second.
Hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. But you're dead. Good kid. Just doing his job. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around.
here. We gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We've got an infected running around the town. We're guarding the shelter.
Look, the kitty's dead.
silly stuff here.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.